sweet light. So beautiful.
You are.
The body is that of a man who lived in the pre-dynastic epoch, 4300 to 3700 BC, a period before Egypt was unified. The deceased was buried in the usual fetal position in the desert sand. The technique of mummification was not yet developed in this early period. The dry warmth of the desert allowed the body to desiccate and mummify naturally. Traces of fabric and matting in which the corpse was wrapped are still visible on the skin of this natural mummy. Hunting weapons, arrows and throwing sticks, baskets, leather bags and sandals considered necessary to the deceased were usually included in this type of burial.
è finito il documentario. Arrivederci.
Mm-hmm.